This smart box is in operation. Now we have the first group of children who are learning how to use it. LEM has already trained an administrator to teach the children.